So, okay, if ontogeny doesn't recapitulate phylogeny, if that's not generally what happens, what is what happens? Well, it's not as pithy. It doesn't have quite as nice a ring to it. But instead, what we have is, and this is maybe the founder of embryology, von Baer, in 1828, says, embryos progressively differentiate away from a more common embryological plan. And this image is a little bit hard to interpret because the evolutionary tree is sort of coming up from the bottom and the developmental time is coming down from the top and they're meeting in the middle. But the point is that the early embryos at the top, regardless of which species they are being described for, all kind of look the same. That early in, right after fertilization and for some amount of time, depending on how long you are before you are born or hatched or whatever it is that happens to you, you pretty much look just like a tiny little embryo, at least if you're a vertebrate. Things look different over an invertebrate space. And then as time progresses, you come to look more and more like your future self and less like that vague general plan.